Merhaba sevgili oyun severler. Uygar Oyunda'ya hoş geldiniz. Bugün Oğulcan 4813 adlı arkadaşımızın isteğiyle Life is Strange isimli bir oyun oynayacağız. Ben de ilk defa oynuyorum. Çok ilginç gözüküyor. Oldukça atmosferik bir girişi var. Öncelikle bunu belirtmek isterim. Giriş kapağın, giriş şeyini çok beğendim. Devam ediyoruz. Şimdi press any button diyor. Herhangi bir düğmeye basın. Düğmeden kastı tabii ki de kol düğmesi değil dostlar. oyundaki tuşlardan bahsediyor sanırsam. Save game one, start new game diyelim. Writing on system storage, çok ilginç. Evet. Önce bir ayarlara kısa bakalım. Ayarlara ne yapıyoruz? Video settings. Böyle bir şey yok. All these settings hepsi full. Language subtitles, yes, subtitles, subtitles size normal. Filan filan. Dili Azerice yapabiliyor muyuz? İngilizce olacak. Wireless controller, so yeah, okay. Başlayalım hadi arkadaşlar, çok heyecanlı. New game. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice, the consequences of all your... Aa, birazcık o zaman şeye benziyor. Heavy Rain adlı oyuna benziyor. Ben bu tarz seçimlere dayalı oyunları çok seviyorum. Eminim çok eğlenceli olacaktır. Allah! Uuu, Londra.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and... That sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you-
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
I haven't kept up with my journal. I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Country, I haven't read much about him. I have nothing else yet, but at least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks. Okay, so okulayla başlamış demek ki. Aa, daha okulayla başlamış ve çok da gitmiyor yani. Eski okulunu özlüyor tabii, Chloe'yi özlüyor. I should find a real level in part of the first second experience. Evet, biraz sosyal bir şey yapalım diyor. Evet, sosyalleş biraz bebeğim yani, haklısın.
And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And anyone... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around.
I know.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Aynen, bak birazcık şey olalım. Ama gerçekçi olalım ya. Gerçekçi olsam şunu derdim
ya. I did know, but I kind of forgot.
Bunu derdim yani.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Kızın tam bir orospu.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
You can
find out all about them in your textbook, or even online. Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Ben bayağı karakterli şey oldum ya. Duygusal bir bağım olduk.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Oha, 5000. Şuş. Abi yani 5000 pahalılık kameranın amına koyayım yani ben hani 5000 dolarlık. Yani evet, anlıyorum yani. Tam zengin kızı ya, çocuk kızı.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old?
Hi, Kate.
Oh, hi, Max.
Kate, we should have some good
You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much.
Kate, when will it start?
I think Victoria has already won the contest.
As usual.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Bir lezbiyen seks ilişkisi olacak mı aramızda acaba? Sanki oraya doğru gidiyor bu.
Obviously Blackwell spent bank on the computers here. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Cidden güzel bir resim yalnız. Çok güzel ya, oyunun atmosferi güzel yaratılmış yani. Printer mi o?
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck.
İyisin, iyisin yani ya.
Someday.
Etched marks. Resim çekelim. Rachel and Burr forever. Oo, ya bu oyun iki tane bir lezbiyen bir şey veriyor. Lezbiyen ilişkiye gidecek mi acaba? Öyle güzel şeyler olacak mı yani? Bunu çok isteriz. Trophy earned, Mark Rice. Nice. Mr. Jefferson'a yazalım. Oo, kamera var. Şurada kameraya bakalım. Ne ayakta Mr. Jefferson'a yazacağım.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, blah, blah, right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images. To frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Of be. Adam seviyorum ya. Victoria'ya konuşmayacağım. Victoria'yı sevmiyorum. Göte bak göte. Oğulcan görüyor musun abi? Orospu ama güzel kız yani. Şu kamerayı alalım.
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera.
Resim.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Tamam, bir lighthouse imajesi var değil mi? O lighthouse taması hikayeye bağlanacak yeri.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Güzel bir şey havası aldım ya, yavaş yavaş hikaye
geçişiyor. He even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait. Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why?
I don't. You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
You always. Welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special.
Arzu hocam, merhaba Arzu hocam, nasılsınız, iyi misiniz?
Uygar kimler?
Zeynep Olgun'u olacak. Evet, Begüm Olcan'a doğru güldü.
Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Square Enix yapmış. Square Enix bir şey oynayan yapmış size. Final Fantasy oynayan yapmış size.
She's so fucking shy.
Geliyor bak, müzik gidiyordun, dinliyoruz. Yalnız güzel olması. Oh, atmosfer çok iyi. Oba, etkilendim şu an. Cidden güzel. To all of you, American girls, Rajan, Onur Özkan. Imagine a world without you.
American girls, I'd like. It looks like she's been gone for months. Part of the world around you. Driving a car. They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out. God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kind of like that about him. Look at these trophies. Gotta give it up for those Bigfoots. They do stomp. There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club disciple. These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
What if I do? Because
nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Max'in namaz sevmem şu an. Of, ölmeyecek değil mi? Şu an hikayeden 3 istediğim var. 1. Max'in ölmemesi. 2. Max ve Victoria'nın üçlü lezbiyen seks yapması. 3. Yaşı kaybolan kızın kaybolmaması.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Deliriyorum aşkımla. Evet. Ben grafik çok sevdim. Mesela grafik mükemmel değil ama çok güzel stili var yani. Hani film çok güzel, yani çok güzel bir hava vermiş oyunda.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Ya, resim güzel kızım. Sen de gerizekalı mısın? Ben de var biliyor musun? Bu özgüven sorunu bana çok ciddi.
Fuck it.
Hayır. Hayır. Ooh.
When a door closes, a window opens.
Or something.
Or something like that.
Her şey spende ediyorum ama kötü güzel.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Hadi be. Of, kızın haklı olması yalnız. Hadi. Aa, ya. Çeksene geri kalanını da. Uçarken çabuk çalışsana. Taciz mi edecek?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Oha.
How?
Oha.
How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here. These pieces of time can frame us. I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Can I actually reverse time?
Victoria? Why Arvis?
Because of her image of...
Us, oha be.
There you go, Victor.
Çok güzel lan. Kamera.
I did it. Can you give me an example of a
photographer who perfectly captured the
human time machine?
Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her
images. Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted.
Still the same stupid picture when I took my selfie.
She saw
what is going on.
Tortured, right?
Nothing has moved at all.
And frankly, it's bullshit.
My pencil case is still in the same place.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arvis chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence? She had a brilliant eye, so she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer Robert Frank.
Me too, Victoria. He captured the essence of post-war beat America, and there was honesty about the economic conditions of the era, but a beauty in the struggle. You don't have beauty without a beat, which explains why Frank was Kerouac's photographic muse, and both were the great chroniclers of the 1950s. Well, we've all seen that iconic shot of Kerouac on the balcony, and if you haven't, shame, shame. Capturing the romantic urban solitude of the 20th century poet. You dig?
You dig?
Now, contrast Frank's stark Americana with Salvador Dali's surrealist photographs. Like Cocteau,
everything is the same.
Renaissance man. And his famous self-portraits are famous early examples of that truly awful word you pesky kids love so much. The selfie. And it's a great tradition, and I wholeheartedly fight for your right to self-expression.
Or
selfie expression. Sorry.
So
if anybody wants to question the portrait as modern narcissism, they could go back hundreds of years to blame society. Speaking of questions, I bet you thought I'd talk all the way until the bell rang. It's your turn to lecture us. Now, based on the chapters, I have no doubt you all memorized. Who can tell me the name of the actual process that led to the birth of the self-portrait? Anybody? This does not bode well.
Nasıl yapacağız lan? Elini kaldır, söylesene cevabı. Biliyorsun cevabı.
Just jump right in with an answer. This was in the chapters you read.
Nasıl cevap vereceğiz? Cevap biliyorum da nasıl söyleyeceğimi bilemiyorum.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Abi cevap nasıl vereceğiz lan? Şu an tuşları beceremem ve cevap veremem. Saçmalığı. Selfie mi çeksem acaba? Yo.
You did read the chapters, right?
Still the same stupid picture. So, what is going on? Nothing has moved. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Ha, cevabı buradan bulacağız. Right, değil mi? Hikaye kaydetti. Nasıl? Öf, oğlum saf çekiyorum o zaman. Sen oğlum.
Your silence is deafening. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
Of.
A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. Has been I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I
couldn't resist.
The point can I see
has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
who knows their stuff? Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Oh, so, en bak, oynasa tam şey vermiyor abi, choice vermiyor, gördün mü yani, seçenek vermiyor yani, her şekilde bunun olması gerekiyor, anladın mı? İlk soruyu da, ilk yanlış verdim, kusura bak, yanlış cevaplayayım.
The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward.
Doğru cevap verdik.
The first American Daguerreot... Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Geliyor cevap, orospu gibi kalacaksın.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Adam tam benim hoca olacağım halim olması.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Koş, koş. Hiçbir şey bakmıyoruz, direkt gidiyoruz.
Yes, Victoria,
koş,
you still
have to be your
home. I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Hadi ver. Hadi kim... Oh.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars of...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Evet. Ama hani bunu yapacağına gidip hani ne bileyim kızı kurtarsa iyi olmaz mı yani?
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Please,
please. Ha. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy. Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where did you get that?
Right,
what are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do.
I need a hammer to break it open.
People trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, holy shit! I need a hammer to break it open. I need a hammer to break it open.
Get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh! Even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No way!
Güzel.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Hadi bakalım, güzel oldu. Ama şimdi çocuk güzel ölecek.
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Evet, okuldan çıkalım. Dışarı görmek istiyorum artık. Bir gündüz yüzü verelim ya.
Hold on, Max. Come back.
Come back here. Kel hoca, kel hoca, kel hoca, kel hoca.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Hasta, al sana seçim. Harriet Ruth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth.
Ben bu seçimi yapardım.
I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class. Just tell me what you're hiding.
Benim yapacağım
you can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
Anladın mı? Yani
it happens, you know.
There's that teen too to get. You know, I've heard it. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
Evet abi, devam ediyoruz.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Ha Hayır ya. Daha edelim. Çok fazla, oyunu çok fazla aşırı rewind yapmayacağım gerek olmadığı sürece inanılmaz şekilde. Bu kararı verdim, karar olmak için duruyorum. Öyle oynayacağım oyunu beyler. Biz bu işi böyle yaparız. Biz bu işi böyle yaparız. Hayır, okulun okulun güzelmiş şeyi. Evet, bu bir şeye bağlanacak değil mi bu? Kayıp hızla bir şeye bağlanacak herhalde çünkü yani net bir şey. Fountain. Oturalım.
Ay. This day has been so insane.
Aynen öyle.
Everything is happening too fast.
Canım geri al o zaman.
And none of it.
Bir de ne kadar geri alabilirim? Mesela ben hayatımın başına kadar geri alabilirim mesela. Ama tabii mesela hepsi başa yaşamak gerekir. Yani iler alamıyor geri alabildiği gibi.
But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time.
Aynen öyle.
So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
Oyun müzikleri çok güzel ya abi. Tam sevdiğim öyle güzel indie tarzı şeyler. Hani yumuşak, güzel müzikler. Evet. Budur. Para var orada ya. O paralar ne? Ha.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody can
better read my text before he
blows my phone up.
Ama mesajlaşıyoruz. Bek, ne o ya? Oo, bu çocuk bize yazan çocuk mu? Baba, have a very special 18th birthday. Oo, doğum günümüz. Kate, lan çay içeceğiz. Annem bir doğum gününü kutluyor. I hope so. Bu ne ya? Konuşmayı okuyalım bir. Do you want to meet for coffee? Çocuk sana yazıyor, please make sure you check out Necromantic on my flash drive. Hey, Mad Max, let's bust shit up. Wait, I have to study for a psychic thing, so if you bust in TV, you also have to make sure it's a stunning good message. Hey, Max, to get my flash drive and sign info.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Dormumuza dönüp,
I can go for a burger now.
Sonra. Evet, dorma gidelim. Şurada bir şey vardı. Aynen, dormitories.
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
No one cares, slut. Dorm. Dorma nasıl gideceğiz lan? Girişi kaçırdık mı? Ha şurası dorm var, tamam. Doğru mudur? Doğrudur. Evet. Merhaba kızım, üzerine yürüyorum kızın. Hop, geçtim. Flashlar var. Warren'ın bizden istediği bir flashlar var. Onu alalım şu an. Amacımız var.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Evet, Warren'ın flash drive'ını geri vereceğiz.
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm.
Lol. Nathan'ın tam bir zengin çocuğu olmasa.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Merhaba, Max.
Oh. What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Of, çok küçük kız çıktı. As, tam bir sinemesen gelen olması kızın. Victoria Rospus'u. Kız güzel ama ya kaşa da güzel. Oha, sağdaki taşına bakar mısın yalnız? Maşallah. Bizim nerede giriş? Burası mı giriş?
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Böyle insanlar yok abi ya. Hani bir abartı bir karakter mesela değil mi? Hani böyle insan yaşam var mı ya? Bizim
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh wait, hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media.
Now,
why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Hadi bakalım. Aa güzel ya, böyle küçük puzzle'lar da var yani oyunda.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Nice, bro.
Ah, şey düşürecek, ondan da şey kıracağız, öyle mi? Umudur yani. Okay. Yanlış mı yaptım abi de?
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Valve arıyoruz.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? I need to figure this out.
Tamam.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Tamam, nasıl yapacağım ya?
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Keep walking, hippie.
There's only one way around this.
Tamam da nasıl yapacağım yani, anlamadım ki. Oyunun şey mekaniği olmadığı için abi, shoot mekaniği, işte yani tuş mekaniği. Tam olarak ne yapacağını bilemiyorsun. Bayağı geri almam lazım bir saniye. Allah Allah. Çözememem bunu şu an. Allah benim cezamı versin, ne diyeyim yani. Gerizekalı da üzerime yok gene. Ama bir de oyunun daha puzzle tarzını çözmedim abi çok ya.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Tamam, biraz daha zorlamam lazımmış kendimi. Hiç bunu düşünmedim, böyle tarz bir şey. Çok da basit bir cevap vardır diye düşünüyordum. Ne alabiliriz buradan? Şimdi bir kez pick up. Of. Heh, tamamdır.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Niye kullanamıyoruz?
What the hell?
Allah
Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Aa, çıkmadılar mı tam? Aa, ama ayağa kalktı.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Tamam.
None shall. Capiche?
Oradan geçmemiz lazım. Nasıl yapacağız bunu? Sopa tarzı bir şey alıp onu mu acaba şeyle yapacağız? Anladın mı? Var da sopa alışılar. Onu oradan kafasına düşürmek için mi acaba öyle tarz bir şey?
I need to figure this out.
Köşteki olur cidden ya. Uzaktan bakalım ne var elimizde yapabilecek. Age'i geri alıp daha şey yapmamışken. Ya aa tamam bak niye düşünemedim ya. Mantıklı geldi lan. Mantıklı, cidden mantıklı. Biraz daha geri alalım.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay, Samuel uzak uzaktayken alacağız.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Geri git Samuel.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Awesome.
Eğlenceli bayağı ya. Yani bu güzel bir puzzle mesela. Biraz çözmemiz zaman aldı ama eğlenceli bayağı. Bu arada benim baterim düşüyor. Controller'ın. Bakalım bir şey olacak mı? Evet, tamam. Koydu onu oraya.
Close but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Ha, tamamdır. Çözdüm. Tamam, çözdüm.
Okay, tamam. Let's see if this works.
Çok eğlenceli lan. Çok keyifli ya. Evet, o gerizekalı. Of, of, of. No fucking way.
Samuel is sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, no.
Umarım adam
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on,
hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back. So move your ass before I dry.
Move your ass before I dry.
Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Oho, aynen be. Çok iyi be. Güzel böyle. Demek ki şeyi kullanan puzzle'lar var.
I'm sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Tamam.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
Kızın çok hızlı şey olması, arkadaş bir araba yaşaması.
Thanks, Max.
Oh, ya biraz gerçek dışı olmamış mı abi yani? Bir
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Ha kız iğrenç bir sanırım resmen. 3 saniye önce bir kere...
You deserve a better shot. Deyince... Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck yourselfie.
Ya biraz fazla hızlı bir karakter değişimi oldu. Biraz absürt oldu ve gıcık oldu.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Çok saçmaydı o.
Au revoir.
İnanılmaz saçma. Gerçekçilikten...
Victoria probably played me.
Evet played ama ne bileyim ya. Çok absürt, çok saçmaydı, çok absürttü. Beğenmedim. Evet. Red Room. Bu şey abi. Bu da Shining filmi vardır ya, ona gönderme.
Room 217. No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Shining filminde abi işte 217 numaralı bir oda var abi. Yanında da Red Room yazıyor. Red Room'un tersi Murder. Farkında Murder'ın tersten yazılmış hali aynadan gözüken. Ve hani filmin çok güzel bir temasıydı bu. Çok güzel bir dokunmuşlar, beğendim. Here's a slave. Ne diyeyim yani. Orospu demek yani. No boys allowed. Çok güzel lan bunlar. Güzel espriler var burada. Stump Bigfoot. Kızlar tuvaleti falan bir şeyler.
At least that's an alarm from this century.
Don't be a zombie diyor. Max will bang for Jesus.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Ay, yerim ben seni. Bomboş.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Ya, kıyamam. Oyuncak ayı, gitar, kızın karakterini de tanıyoruz biraz. Keep Coleman ne diyor?
Home, sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
And carry on. Üf, ben de komik bir şey sandım. Hadi. Müzik çalalım ya. Kızın müzik zevkinin güzelliği abi ya. Ya atmosfer süper ya. Çok güzel abi yani şu sahne.
So nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Looks like they hey girl, I borrowed your dress so I can watch some flicks while sleeping. Might just track me down in my room.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Flash drive şeydeymiş. Bu Flix şey gibi şey, Netflix tarzı bir şey işte herhalde flash drive'da.
That's the only tourist picture I let. That was a good hockey game. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging out in the
Fremont Trail. Nasıl bir şey ismi sandım işte, gerçek sıkıntı.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever.
Chloe bir şey bağlanacak değil mi ya? Chloe'nin bir hikaye bağlanacağı var ya. Eventually and find out what she'll...
I am so addicted to this. Lauren makes me laugh. It's Lauren nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Yani Victoria, Kate, Victoria Max fantezi mi oldu yani?
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll... If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
Karakter güzel oturmuşlar ya yani.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of the October Country.
October Country gerçekten
güzel. I should have
yani?
Every Bradbury book for myself.
Lol, Bradbury seviyormuş. Şey yazan, Catcher in the Rye yazan adam. Evet, dinlemek istemiyorum senin boktan gitar çalışma. Evet, poster var. Evet, Jiggles da burada. Kimden alacaktık? Dana'dan alacaktık.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Oba. Kavgalı bir şey var yani. Nereden yer altına gidemiyoruz. Allah'ım bir flash drive çektiğimiz.
Hey Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Lol.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Mason.
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet.
Yeah, bunu
Watson.
Geri alacağım abi ya. Hala alışamadım abi şu rewind sistemine.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Çok güzel ya bu ya.
I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend.
Unbelievable. İşte ama yani biraz ayıpmış, gitmiş Dana da.
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
Ya, Victoria
According to Victoria.
Ki ya.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits
ya,
it, she can
abi,
go
birazdan galiba.
Straight
abi.
To hell.
Max, ya, ilk bir mutlu cettin de yani uyku mu var?
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Tamam, doğruyu nasıl bulacağız?
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. Could be fun. Thanks for the warning.
Buraya girebiliyor muyuz? Giremiyoruz. Burada bir şey yok yapabileceğimiz. Nasıl çözeceğiz bunu?
I'd love to make a photo collage of every man. People here are merciless. Room 217. No way in hell am I ever going in here. Blackwell isn't that big, but welcome to Black Hill. Blackwell isn't that big, but it sure feels like a labyrinth. Go, Miss Grant. Not sure if I will, though. I'm a loser. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. Juliet, extreme reporter.
Geri alıp konuşmayı değiştireceğim. Konuşmayı değiştireceğim o zaman.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Şunu doğru yapalım.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
Aynen öyle.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that.
Ha, Victoria'ya gidip doğru servisini sağlayacağız. Çünkü Victoria yalan söylüyor.
Victoria, Dana would do anything.
Tamam.
According to Victoria,
she saw the sext.
Aynen. Çok mantıklı.
No need to go there now. At least that's an alarm from this century.
Nasıl ya? Victoria'nın arasına mı gireceğiz?
No need to go there now.
Aa, çok saçma. Victoria yalan söylüyor. Victoria yalan söylüyor. Ortaya çıkartırsak. Şimdi odaya giremiyorsun. Ne kadar saçma.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
Evet, odama gideyim. Ha, odama gidip şeyle mi konuşacağım? Ben telefonla mesaj açacak mıyım şeyle? Benayla.
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Of, Warren'a aşığız herhalde.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
I don't care.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Şey, bir çözüm yok burada. Nasıl çözeceğiz bunu ya? Aa, açık kapı var burada. Ha, Victoria'nın odası burası. Hadi bakalım. Victoria'nın odası diye sanıyordum. Oha. Nasıl bir okul odası lan bu?
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Yeah, that's not good. Kamera, bunlar geç. Tabletine gidiyor.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room?
Oha.
Maybe I will join her posse. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. I'll give Victoria.
Boom.
This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Orospu. Mail atalım. Of, kız odaya girecek. Yanlış olacak. Geri almamız gerekecek. Ay, çok kolay oldu. Printer nerede? Al sana printer. Take.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Herhalde der lan. Çok net yani. Ama tabii yaptığımız şey güzel değilse buna yani. Evet, Victoria görmedi.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
Ha, bunu görememesi kızın biraz gerizekalı olduğunu göstermiyor mu yani? Çok belli değil mi Victoria gibi birinin
yalan söylediği? I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana. You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Nereden buldun anne? Kız mailine girmemiz.
Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Birazcık gerçekçilik yine şey olmuş. Hikayede bazı yerlerde böyle hikayenin oturması için abi gerçekçilikten şey yapıyorlar.
Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Of, Warren'ı sıkacağız, heyecanlıyım.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
That was funny. That was funny. Tamam. Evet, Warren'la konuşacağız. Nerede görüşeceğiz? Parking lot. Bırakamam oyunu.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Get damn, lost. I better rewind.
Not doing any interviews. Shit.